State Route 5 is back open this afternoon near the Trumbull County line after a semi crash this morning. That happened about 5:45 just inside Portage County. A truck carrying metal coils rolled over. Troopers had to shut down the road for a couple of hours to clean up that mess. Emergency crews took the driver to the hospital, but he is expected to be okay.